In 1976, Warner Brothers brought to the screen the last great American Western, The Outlaw Josie Wales. Now Warner Brothers is proud to bring you the next great American Western, Pale Rider, directed by and starring Clint Eastwood. Pale Rider.
Now playing at a theater near you, consult your local listings.